As DER becomes more widely deployed on the grid, regulators and stakeholders, and indeed ratepayers, should be concerned about getting the value of these resources right. It's not just for solar, but it includes energy efficiency, it includes demand response, in addition to electric vehicles, in addition to storage. I think in order for utilities to sort of thrive in this environment, they need to be proactive, they need to look at where the technologies are leading, they need to think about incorporating DER into their planning and operational policies. And part of that story is really to explain the situational awareness that the utilities are going to need to have over the system to be able to adequately maintain a safe and reliable system in light of all the third-party deployment of these resources that we're seeing. Utilities are facing primarily three types of main challenges. One is around the planning of the grid and how to incorporate distributed energy resources, many of which they don't control and they don't control the deployment of on the grid. The second is operational, so much in the same way that they don't have control over the deployment of these resources, the utilities are responsible for maintaining the reliability of the grid first and foremost. And the third is really the business model. Utilities have traditionally made money through cost of service regulation on the investments that they've made in the grid. Here, all of a sudden, you've got third parties deploying resources in ways that may mitigate the need for utility investment in the grid. And so how do you maintain the financial stability of the utilities in light of some of these resource deployments? We're working with the future, right? We're trying to, in some ways, envision what the utility industry is going to look like in 5 and 10 years down the road, moving everything to a more efficient future, a more environmentally friendly future, a more carbon neutral future. These are all trends that are going on in the power sector, and I think we're helping enable that, and we're helping utilities make good decisions along the way.